Everyone, and welcome back to Sonic Adventure 2 Battle of the Chao Garden. I was feeding Gizmo and Sweeney, and then all of a sudden Sweeney is in a purplish yellow cocoon, and I'm kind of scared because I hope he's not dying. I don't know what this cocoon means. I've never had it happen before. I know there's different cocoons. And who is mating? Stop mating! Everybody's mating here. I've lost track on who's mating and who's not. Wait! He reincarnated! Sweeney just reincarnated! Okay, well, he's still alive, so that's good. I don't know what he's going to look like now. Hi, OJ. Sweeney? Sweeney? He might look different. I don't know. I'm kind of scared. I've never had a Chao reincarnate before. Sweeney? Sweeney? Buddy? Is he gonna look the same? Or is he gonna look different? I guess he'll look like a normal Chao. Oh my gosh. Oh, there he is! Oh, he looks different, but he looks good different. He doesn't look super, super different. He looks like himself, just less purple, more red. He seems to be a dark Chao still. He's drawing. The first thing he does when he comes back is draw a picture of Tails. Yeah, a picture of Tails. Hi, Sweeney. Well, he reincarnated. That's pretty interesting. I wonder what his stats are going to be like. His eyes are different. Whoa. Where'd your mask go? Oh my god. Oh my gosh, he looks way different. Oh my gosh, he looks way different. Sweeney! Oh, your stats are all at 1. I had his stamina at 100! Or 99, I should say. Oh, I gotta do all that again. Oh, man. Well, the good thing is I got Gizmo's stats up too, and... Oh, man. Oh, man, it's gonna take a lot of getting used to seeing Sweeney like this. Oh my gosh, I need to put his stats up again. He was a power run Chao, I think. Mostly power. Oh my gosh. Sweeney! Sweeney, you're so different! Oh my gosh! My bouncing baby boy! He's a baby again! I guess he's not quite a dark Chao because his eyes aren't the dark Chao eyes. Huh? Oh my gosh! Sweeney reincarnated. Well, at least he didn't die. That's the main thing. I'm happy that he didn't die. I'm gonna sell this shell. And I'm gonna come back with Sweeney hopefully looking more like himself. I'll be back. So, Sweeney was a power fly Chao. So I'm trying to give him some power. And then I'm going to get him to evolve into a power Chao, and then a fly Chao, and then I'm going to make his stats maxed, and hopefully he'll look more like what he used to look like. He's a little baby again. But you know, we got to remember, it's still Sweeney. It's still Sweeney right there before us. He just looks different, that's all. That's all. He's a baby again. We're just starting from stage 1 again. Wow, it took 103 episodes for our first Chao to reincarnate. I've been spending a lot of time with them today as well, giving them mushrooms, especially Sweeney and Gizmo. So I can see why Sweeney reincarnated, but I'm glad he didn't die. Because your Chao can die, and then they disappear, and then you would never see them again. And it's really sad. So, At least Sweeney is still here with us and we can just make him again. And it's easy enough to make him again. We'll just make him into a power fly chow. Oh, and he also has to evolve into a dark chow again, I think. And I think if he reincarnates again, I think we can make him into a chaos chow. But I don't know, I get so attached to their looks, I'm like, that's them right there. I can't change their looks. I'm like, no, that's the way he looks, no. But he might look very epic as a chaos chow, I don't know. But that'll be like, oh, but it doesn't look like Sweeney anymore, you know? Oh, it's hard. It's hard when you get attached to their looks. Oh. What are they talking about? Hi, Cluster and OJ. They're talking. Uh-oh. Cluster didn't like that conversation, apparently. Hey, Sweeney, come back. Look, Tikal's over there with all the chow. They're marching. Here you go, Sweeney. Here you go, baby. He's like, woohoo! I'm a baby again. Here you go, here you go. Have all the power. This is going to be the new thing I'm going to do this episode. Trying to get Sweeney back to the way he was. Oh, man. Oh, whoa! Tikal just disappeared! What the heck? Tikal and all the chow disappeared. Okay. I guess she's on a time limit for how long she can be there. Maybe her schedule is busy. I have no idea. Here you go, Sweeney. Have the power. Have the power. Here you go. Here you go. Power, power, power. You got this, buddy. He's like, huh? Here you go. Lore moment. When he's reincarnated, does he even remember anything about his past and making Gizmo? Oh man, that's sad. That's sad. And he won't remember Sky! Oh no! If he doesn't remember anything, he won't remember Sky, and Sky's not even in this garden! Oh no! I'm making myself sad with the lore that I just made! Oh no! That would be so sad! And then he won't remember all of his kids? And how he's gonna take over the world with all of his children? Oh no! Oh, that's sad! I gotta get Sky in this garden, man! I need to get Sky in here so I feel better about the lore. Oh look! OJ and Luna are gossiping! That means they're really good friends! Look at them. They're like, oh, did you see that Sweeney reincarnated? Yeah, he looks like a baby now. Yeah, he really is a baby. Oh, no. They're gossiping about Sweeney. It's okay, Sweeney. You'll be back to normal soon, buddy. You got 37 power. It's okay, buddy. It's okay. Oh, man. I was not expecting that to happen. I was thinking about it, kinda. I was like, you know, it's been a while and, like, we haven't had any reincarnations yet. And then Sweeney's like, whoop! I'm gonna reincarnate! Oh, man. I feel like if it was going to be anyone, it'd be Sweeney or Oliver. But I don't spend enough time with Oliver, so... It would be Sweeney. Look at his power. Come on, Sweeney. Come on, man. Here's some more power. Here's some more power. He's like, whoa, all of these drives. I went from feeding him mushrooms back when he was himself to now feeding him power. Here you go. Have all the power drives. Cluster and Juice are vibing over there. They're like, woohoo. We're so happy. Here you go, Sweeney. Well, I guess Gizmo's gonna be the one to do the races. Because I had Sweeney at 99 stamina, but I think Gizmo is at 80-something. So he's pretty good. Oh man, Sweeney! I gotta give Sweeney some more stamina. I might give him some more mushrooms, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna give him some mushrooms to get stamina up, so that way he can evolve into a power chow. So I'll be right back. Okay, I got him 2 mushrooms, and I got him some mint candy. Boom ba doom ba doom. Hey, Sweeney! These are for you, buddy. Remember the mushrooms? No, Juice, that's for Sweeney. Juice, no. I'm sorry. I'm sorry if I made you upset. No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. This is for Sweeney, though. They're like, no, it's for me. Sweeney gets everything. I mean, Juice wouldn't be wrong saying that, but, you know. This is for Sweeney. He just went through reincarnation. He needs to get stats back. Oh no, all I hear is Juice crying. Oh man. I'm sorry, Juice. I'm sorry. They're so sad. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Juice. Whoa, 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 whoa. Sweeney's evolving. Oh, that was quick! I didn't expect it to happen that quick! Holy moly! I guess he's gonna be a dark chow? Please be a dark chow. Oh, his fire bubble went away! What the heck did he do? His fire bubble! Okay, that's okay, I can get that back. Please, please be a power chow. Please? I guess they evolve quicker after they reincarnate? Yes, Gizmo, come see. Oh, well, Sleepy Circuit is seeing instead. They're like, yeah, I need to see my Uncle Sweeney evolve. Yeah, Sweeney looks more like himself. That looks like one of the versions of himself. Yay. Okay, I'm good with this. I am good with this. I'm still gonna make him into a Power Fly Chow, because I really liked his split hair he had going. So, oh, I think his stats go up higher too, it looks like. It looks like they replenish like way faster. Is that right? Or does it just seem that way? Does it just seem that way? No, I think that's going a lot faster than what it was before. Ooh. Ooh. I keep thinking I'm hearing people evolve, but I'm not. Okay, Sweeney, om nom nom nom, eat that candy, and then I'll give you some fly drives. There we go. I knew I got a fly drive. I made sure I got power drives and fly drives, since that was Sweeney's look, at least. I guess that was his type. I didn't realize he was a Power Fly Chow until I searched up the chart. And I was like, oh, okay, I guess he turned into a Power Fly Chow. Very good, very good. It's not taking that long to put his stats back up, so that's good. There you go. I'm gonna give you a bunch of fly now, and then I'm gonna give you some mushrooms, and then you can evolve again, hopefully, in like 2 seconds. And look like yourself. But I don't want Sweeney to, like, you know, grow up too fast and then he reincarnates, or then he goes into the cocoon again and then, like, maybe he'll die. I don't want him to die. So, but he could reincarnate again. And then we could make him a Chaos Chow. And Chaos Chow live forever. So that would be pretty good, but I don't know. I don't know, I'm on half minds. But I want him to live forever, I don't want him to die. Oh. Sweeney, you look beautiful. You look as beautiful as the day I lost you. Sweeney. He's like, oh man, you're embarrassing me. Oh man, this is like Sweeney as teenage years all over again. Sweeney, do you remember your kids? Maybe as he keeps evolving, maybe he remembers more and more from his past life. that will be added to the lore to make me feel better about this entire situation. And the lore that I made. This will make me feel better. Maybe he's starting to remember things, you know? Here you go. More fly, more fly. More, more. There you go. Yeah, more fly. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. I'm gonna get him up to 20 fly at least. At least for now. And then we can do one of the races with Gizmo. We can try it out. I also want to give Sweeney some more mushrooms. Just to see if he'll evolve once he gets to like 20 stamina or something. Because he evolved instantaneously when he got to 10, so... Maybe, maybe, maybe. Okay. There's your 20 fly, Sweeney. He's like, ah, okay. He's so fast! His run isn't even up that much, and he's so fast. Well, we got Cluster and Sleepy Circuit chatting. Sleepy Circuit's like, oh my gosh. Sweeney's so different now. What the heck? Oh no! Maybe Sleepy Circuit is freaking out a bit. Cluster is like, ah, don't worry about man. Stuff happens. He's good. He's fine. Meanwhile, Sweeney is falling on his face. What did I say I was gonna do? Oh yeah, I'm gonna give Sweeney some more mushrooms, and then we can go do one of the races. I don't know which one yet, but we're gonna do one of them. Okay, so I got a green mushroom. I got two red mushrooms to improve his stamina. I think the green one encourages them to evolve quicker, I think. So, maybe that'll help. I don't know. Okay, let's get your stamina up, Sweeney. I'm so sorry if you get sick of mushrooms after this. He was already sick of mushrooms before. Oh, he seems to be liking them, though. Maybe it reminds him of his past life and eating all those mushrooms to gain stamina. Maybe he's like, oh yeah, I remember this taste. Om nom nom nom. The mushrooms. And that time he was just like, yeah, I hate them. Om nom nom nom. Eat the mushrooms, buddy. Eat the mushrooms. No! Eat the mushrooms. Oh, OJ and Luna are talking some more. They really are best buds. They talk like all the time. They're so friendly with each other. Dudes. I keep thinking I hear people evolving. Nobody die on me! Nobody die on me! I'll be so sad if one of our chow dies. I will literally make like a little grave for them if I have to. Oh man. That would be so sad. I don't want any of our chow to die. I want them all to be alive and living and good and healthy. Even though they're not real, they're real to me. Look at how Sweeney looks! He looks like himself again! That's good! I didn't even realize. What the heck? That happened so quick. Holy moly! Okay, he looks like himself again! Yay, Sweeney, you're back! He's like, what happened? What do you mean I'm back? I don't feel any different. Huh? Oh, yay, Sweeney! You're so beautiful. Oh, man. Oh, he's clumsy, but he's beautiful, and he's our clumsy boy. Okay, Gizmo, your stamina is at 87. I say that's pretty good. And I say... We should try to do one of the races and see how it goes. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Boom, ba-doom, ba-doom, let's go, go, there we go. Okay, let's try the Daredevils race The Dark Race? I realize there's a hero counterpart. I was told there's a hero counterpart to this. And we should try that too. It's the Excellent Battle 2. We're going to try this one and then we're going to try the hero one, I think. And see how it goes. Okay, you got this, Gizmo. Sweeney is currently in recovery from dying and coming back. So... So, it's all up to you, Gizmo. It's all up to you, buddy. You got this. Come on. Make Sweeney proud. He's like, I'm going. Go on, Gizmo. You got this. He's trying. Trying really hard. He's going. Oh, he's running. He's not quite fast enough, though. I don't think. His fly is really, really good, though. His fly makes him go whoosh. He goes whoosh. Okay, do 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 do. And the more stamina that he has is helping him exponentially. He got more stamina to go with. Oh no! Oh no! The egg! The egg is all the way in the front. He's so quick. What the heck? How is he so quick? I mean, Gizmo got second. I feel like he can do it. We just gotta try again. Maybe he can do it this time. Also, sorry if I'm a bit quieter than usual. I wasn't expecting to record, and I am sleepy. So this is going to be a very chill episode. It's just like, yeah, go. You got this. Okay, Gizmo. You got this, man. You got this. Come on, buddy. Come on. That egg. That egg. He's right on your tail, though. He's so quick. I don't know how he's so quick. He doesn't even have arms to help him crawl up the wall. He's literally being restricted by having an eggshell over him. I don't even know. I don't know how he does it, man. Okay. We gotta pick up the pace, Gizmo. You gotta go before the egg gets everything. Come on, buddy! You're almost there! Oh no, he's almost out of stamina! No, the egg's already there! What the heck? How is the egg so quick? Again! Again! Third time's a charm, as they say. Third time's a charm. Gizmo has got this. Come on, Gizmo. Use the motivation from seeing Sweeney reincarnate. How much it pained your soul that he didn't remember you. But now he's finally starting to. The lore! It gets thicker! Oh, man! Okay. Come on, Gizmo. I know your power isn't that good, but you got this. Your fly's really good, though, so you could just fly. There you go. Just fly. Fly. Keep up with the egg. Keep going, buddy. Keep going. And then whoosh. Okay. Come on, buddy. Oh, no. I don't know if he can do it. Oh, no. Oh, Gizmo. Come on, buddy. Oh, he almost does it every time. Oh, the egg one again. Ah. Okay, so this one is the first hero race challenge for the Daredevil's race. And this one is called Babies on the Loose. So I'm pretty sure Gizmo's got this because Gizmo is not a baby. I can tell you that. Oh, those babies are quick, though. Uh-oh, no, Gizmo! He tripped! Uh-oh, come on, buddy. Yeah, push them aside. There you go, buddy. There you go, buddy. Oh, he's so fast. Come on, Gizmo. Come Come on. He's like, I got this. I gotta go. Come on, Gizmo. You got this, buddy. You got this. This is a good contrast from us being stuck in the dark Daredevil's race and the challenge races. The newer challenge races. This is a good contrast. It's just a breeze. Easy breezy, beautiful Gizmo. He's going. Look at him. He's just strolling. He's having a good time. He's like, I'm just going. See, this is how that egg feels in the excellent challenge race. Or the excellent race, I should say. He's just like, do 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 do. There you go, Gizmo. You're almost there. And he did it. Good job, Gizmo. Yay. He got first. He did it. Congratulations. I heard a cha-ching. I heard a cha-ching. Money. I feel like since we did the other races, it's only fair that we tried the challenge race again with the skeleton group. And we'll see if Gizmo got this. I feel like it's hard to tell. Hard to tell. But maybe? I mean, he did really good the other two times. He didn't win the excellent one, but he almost did. He was second. Oh, he's gone. He's going. He's pretty far ahead right now. Uh-oh. They're right on his tail. Come on, Gizmo. You got this, buddy. Here you go. Get your tree. Shake the tree. Come on, buddy. Your power might not be the best skill that you have, but you're doing good. Come on. Nom, 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 nom. Okay. There he goes. Okay. He can always pick up later with flying. That chow just tripped. The flying parts, he's really got down pat because I think that's his best skill. So, come on, Gizmo. Oh no, that one that fell is gaining on you. Come on, Gizmo. Do do do. I'm trying not to use his stamina because it goes so quick. I mean, look at it, it's draining so quickly. Oh, Gizmo. You know what a triangle fruit is. You got this. Oh, he's going for the one in the corner. Good job, Gizmo. He's so smart. And he's keeping up with the crowd for the most part. He's right with them, so... I don't know if he's going to get first, though. But maybe? Maybe he's doing so good. Come on, Gizmo. I hope you don't run out of stamina. He's almost out of stamina. Oh, no. Come on, Gizmo. Come on, buddy. You got this, man. You got this. Oh, no. He's gonna run out of stamina. No. It goes so quick in these races. Oh, man. That was a good fly. Good fly time, Gizmo. Oh no. What's he gonna get? Please don't let him be last. Please let him stay fifth. Come on. You got this, Gizmo. No! No, go away. Go away, Blue Chow. Go away, Blue Chow. Let Gizmo have this. No! No. Sixth? Maybe? Oh, I don't know. Oh no. No, not eighth. No, Gizmo. Oh, he completely walked around the hole though, so that was good. Oh man. Okay, we're back to outside of the races. Now, do I still have a fly drive? No, I guess not. I guess when I leave, maybe the drives that I use over and over again actually disappear? Maybe? I can give you some run though, right, Sweeney? Just a little bit. It doesn't have to be more than your fly right now. I'm gonna wait until you evolve into a fly chow to give you all of the other stats again. Okay, let's do this as 8. Let's keep that as 8 for now. Let's put a pin in that. Hi, OJ. OJ's like, what's happening? Huh? Hi, OJ. I don't have any swim. Dang it. I don't have any swim drives for you. Hi, Luna. I've been giving Luna a lot of mushrooms, too. She's got a lot of mushrooms. You know, getting her stamina up. Might be preparing for her to join Gizmo and Sweeney and the race gang. Get all of her stats up. I think that'd be pretty cool. Or I should say Gizmo, Sweeney, and Cluster, because Cluster is a part of the race gang, too. Oh yeah, I was gonna get Sky in here. Who should I... maybe I should move... Well, I don't want to move OJ, because OJ and Luna got a thing going on where they're very happy. They're very happy talking to each other. Maybe I shall remove Juice, and I'll put Sky in here. Sorry, Juice. Okay, let's go get Sky. Welcome to the Space Garden, by the way. I don't think I got to show this last time. I think we just stayed in the main garden last time. Welcome to the Space Garden. Look at Sky's hair. She's getting some magnificent hair. Here you go, Eek. You can have that. Have that fruit. Hey, Sky, do you wanna see Sweeney? He kinda died and came back to life. It was a very dramatic thing that you kind of missed because you were in here, but I'm sure you're concerned, but it's okay. He's okay. He's fine. She's like, what? I imagine Sky as, like, a very kind-hearted chow. I think she would be very, very concerned to hear that Sweeney died and came back to life. Okay, let's go bring Sky to the normal garden. Look, Sky, look at all of this room. I feel like this suits Sky too, the like, emerald stuff. Wait, what the? What the? Why is there two Skies? What the heck? Who are you? What the? Huh? Why is there two? Why is there two Skies? Oh my god. What the heck? Do we have everyone accounted for? Sweeney's here. Sweeney, Sky, Luna, Gizmo, Vibe, Cluster, Summer. Where's Sleepy Circuit? Oh no. Oh, don't tell me Sleepy Circuit turned into Sky. What the heck? No, Sleepy Circuit is there. What? Why is there two Skies? What? Summer's here. Yeah, Summer's here too. Why is there two Skies? What the hell? Who is the real Sky? Oh my god. Oh my gosh. How did... Oh my god. Sweeney's gonna be even more confused. He's gonna be like, oh, hi, Sky. Or, hello, pretty lady. I think you're familiar. Oh, wait, there's two of you? What? Your name is Sky? Oh, your name is also Sky? Oh, interesting. Why is there two Skies? Why is there two of you? Do you have the same stats too? Oh my gosh. I kind of want to leave. Yeah, they got the same stats. Oh my god. I kind of want to leave with Sky and then come back to see if the duplicate Sky goes away. But at the same time, my morbid curiosity wants to see them interact. I really want a doppelganger Spider-Man moment. Oh my gosh. This is so weird. What the heckity-hoo? What the heck? I'm afraid to give her anything that will, change her stats because I'm afraid, like, it'll glitch out. And... why is there two Skies? Hi, Sweeney. I assure you this is not a dream. This is real. There is two Skies, Sweeney. There's two of your wife, girlfriend, whatever she is to you. I'm gonna say wife. I'm gonna say they're marriage stage. I'll say they're married. Your wife? There's two of her. Oh my gosh. What the heck? I'm so confused. I don't know if I should take her out of the garden and come back. Oh my god, they're both sleeping. Wow. Wow. And like, I can't even be mad because it didn't replace any of our chow. All of our chow that were here are still here, so it's just very confusing. It hasn't messed anything up. Oh, look, they're cuddling. Sweeney, how do you feel about this? You got two wives. He said, move out of the way, woman. I gotta go. They trips. Sweeney, that's what you get for pushing the two Skies. Hi, Cluster. Okay, I'm gonna remove one and then come back in and see if it fixes things. This is so weird. Okay, I got a Sky. Okay, we're back. And there's still another Sky! Wait, I didn't make triplets, did I? Oh no, did I make triplets doing that? Sky, Sweeney, OJ Cluster, Luna, Sleepy Surga. No, they're all here and there's no Sky triplets. Oh my gosh, well. Maybe it'll be canon that Sky has a twin sister? I guess she'll have a twin sister. Should I rename this one? But I'm afraid if I rename this one, then Sky will get renamed. And I mean, I guess it can't hurt that much, right? But maybe? Maybe I shouldn't do anything. I'm afraid. I don't know. This is like some dark magic stuff. I don't know what's gonna happen if I change her name. What would I even change her name to? Hey, I got an idea. If you wanna name the twin Sky, just be aware she might disappear. I have no idea why she's here. But if you want to name the twin Sky, leave a comment down below of a name suggestion. If she is still here by next episode, I will name her whatever you suggest. Oh my gosh, I'm just so perplexed. I just wanted Sky to visit Sweeney. I didn't think there's gonna be two Skies, or maybe they're just both Sky. I don't know. I'm gonna say Sky has a twin. It'd just be too much if there was two Skies, you know? Oh man. Sweeney, there's, oh man, I don't even know what to say. Hi, Tikal. I'm so perplexed. Okay, I guess to end this episode, I guess we should maybe try the excellent race again with Gizmo? I suppose. And see how Gizmo does again, because he's almost got it. Maybe, I think I'll get some more mushrooms, I'll come back, and then we can try the race again. Oh, man. Oh, this is so weird. So my game stopped responding as I went into the kindergarten. So I don't know what saved and what didn't save. Uh-oh. Sweeney's looking. Oh, no. Okay, it saved before I gave Sweeney the red mushrooms and the green mushroom, but I only bought red mushrooms this time. Oh, no. I should give him a green mushroom, shouldn't I? And this means that there's no Sky Twins. Uh-oh. That's probably what caused the game to stop responding, to be honest. The Sky Twins. This is such a weird episode. Oh man, I don't even know how the Sky Twin thing happened. That was the strangest phenomenon. I just wanted Sky to visit Sweeney. That's all I wanted. Maybe it has to do with this garden. Maybe it's like, this is a bit too much, you know? Whoever's in this garden stays in this garden, you know? I don't know. It's a confusing situation. Oh, okay, I don't need to give Sweeney the green mushroom. He's getting his hair. He's getting his hair. His hair's growing in. Hello, Sleepy Circuit. They're just chilling. Hey, where did Sweeney's third mushroom go? Oh, he's not done this one. Here you go, Sweeney. Oh, he looks like himself again. He's doing good. Okay, he's doing really good. He didn't even need that green mushroom. Look at him! His masquerade mask keeps popping off. I have no idea why. But it keeps popping off. Should I chance putting Sky in here again? Everything will be okay. Juice. You know what? I'm gonna try it again. Let's see what happens. This time, though, I'm gonna save before I do it. Hi, Dark Garden and Sky and Company. Hello, Sky. Is Juice still here? There's no duplicates of Juice, right? No, there they are. They're in the water. Chillin'. There's no duplicates of Juice. Okay. And also, I say chilling, but Juice is drowning. Oh my god. I just processed that. I'm sorry, Juice. Whoops. I'm sorry. Okay. Let's bring Sky to the neutral garden and see what happens. Let's see if she has a twin again or not. Here we go. We're in here. Okay, there's Summer. Vibe. Ah! Twin Sky is back! I have a feeling it has to do with the garden. And everything loading in, like, everything loads in as you get to this area right here. So I assume when I bring Sky over, it just loads her in. But she's in my arms, so then it makes two. I kind of want to keep the twin Sky, though. I feel like it's cool. I feel like it's really cool for Sky to have a twin sister. Like, that's unique. And they look the exact same because they're technically the exact same person. But, you know, that's pretty cool. Maybe if I give her some fruit, maybe it'll let her stay. Here you go, Sky. Now, the question is, if I give this one fruit, will it also increase the other Sky's stats? And if that is the case, then that would probably mean if I rename one of them, it renames the other one. Okay, this one's stamina is at 25 now. Okay, that's a good marker anyway. Let's pick up this one. No, not pet. Pick up. Both of their stats level up at the same time. So it's literally a carbon copy of Sky. This is a duplicate Sky. Oh man, I don't even know if we can go the twin sister route then. It might just be a alternate universe sky. I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna... Luna's trying to figure out this situation. Me too. I'm gonna do that race with Gizmo, and then we'll see if this sticks and see... I don't know what happens after this. Okay, actually, I'm gonna give Gizmo some fruit because I don't want a chance going to the black market because I think that'll just crash the game. So, I'm gonna give Gizmo some fruit and then we can do the race. hi, Twin Sky! I'm just, you know, giving Gizmo some fruit. You know? Where's the other sky? Oh, the other sky's exploring! Oh man. Okay. Oh man, this sky situation is really a mystery. Who is scared? Is somebody scared by the twin skies? Who is scared? Who is scared? Oh wait. It's Cluster! It's Cluster! But Cluster isn't scared, they're fighting the air! They're practicing their karate! They're saying, yeah! I'm sorry, Vibe. I know this is a really weird situation, but we're going to accept Sky no matter if she is one person or two people, okay? We're going to accept her because we love her. Okay, let's go do the race! And see what happens after that with the sky situation. Okay, the race didn't glitch out. I wonder what's gonna show on our available chow though. Okay, let's go to dark race. Doesn't show sky. Oh wait, it doesn't show sky anyway because she's not a dark chow. She's a hero chow. So let's look at hero race then. She's there! Okay. And it's only one. Okay. Interesting. Okay, I wanna do the dark race because it's challenging and I really wanna defeat that challenge. I mean the hero race will become challenging too as we go through it, but what I mean is I really wanna finish this specific race. Okay, excellent battle! That egg needs to go down, man! That egg needs to go down! That egg needs to be defeated right now! Come on, Gizmo. You got this, buddy. You got this. Get that egg. Uh-oh. Gizmo, come on. Come on, dude! Oh, yeah! By the time that this comes out, the Sonic Movie 2 will be released. Actually, the time that I'm recording this, the Sonic Movie 2 is already out. It came out today! So yeah. It's, I haven't watched it yet, but hopefully by the time that this comes out, I will have watched it. I plan to see it hopefully Sunday, maybe? I hope. And yeah, I'm excited because people are saying it's better than the first movie, and I'm like, I love the first movie. Even if it was not as canon as what some people would want, I still enjoyed it. I thought it was really good. So, Egg, why did you win again? No, we do it again. We go again so I can talk more. But yeah, even when I go to watch the Sonic Movie 2, I ain't saying no spoilers. I ain't saying nothing. Nothing. I'll say one spoiler. Do you know who's in the Sonic Movie 2? Sonic. Yeah. The movie's spoiled now. Yep. You don't even have to watch it. You know everything now. But yeah, I'm not gonna say any spoilers or nothing like that because that's no fun. You don't want to hear no spoilers. That would not be fun. But yeah, I'm excited to go see the movie. I really, really want to see it. I've been buying Happy Meals to get the Sonic toys from McDonald's. I got Tails and I got Knuckles, and they're both on clouds, and they're really cute. I love them, and they match, and it wasn't even intentional. I got them on different days, and yeah, they're so cute. I love them. It goes well with my 1994 Knuckles McDonald's toy. Yes. From 1994. Oh man, Gizmo's so close every time. This one is the dark and colorful race from the hero races. So I decided to get Cluster to try this one because they are 99 in everything and most of their stats are like C+, I'm pretty sure. So they have really good stats. Even though I'm sure this one won't be that much of a challenge. But oh no! They got spooked! No! Cluster! Cluster! Cluster, get up! Get up, dude! Cluster! Get up, dude! Come on, dude! Come on! You got this! You got this, dude! Oh, there you go! There you go! Yeah! They're going! They're so fast! They're like, yeah, I'm so much faster than all of them! Yeah! I see Cluster as a very chill individual with like no worries in the world. Like they just have their headphones on. They're like, yeah, whatever. You know, I eat fruit. I eat animals. You know, they're like, yeah, I'm chill. I fly around. I'm part bird. I'm a hero chow, so I'm a good person, and yeah, that's how I picture Cluster. Very chill, yeah. Look at them go. I don't even have to boost them. They're just gone. They're like, yeah, I'm fast. Ooh, do you know which one is the triangle fruit Cluster? Oh, yep, they do. Good job, Cluster! Watch, they do like a 180 and go to Sonic. I would cackle if that happened. I'd cackle, but I'd also be like, no! Oh man, that'd be so funny. They fake you out. They make it seem like they know. And then they're like, Sonic! This is Triangle Fruit! And it's like, no! Oh man, that'd be so funny. No, Cluster! It's okay. They had a quick recovery. They're fine. They are A-okay. They are running. They're running. I don't even have to boost them. They're doing so good. Look at them go. Look at the color of that water. Wow. That's a pretty green. Pretty green color. Very nice. Go, Cluster, go. Look at that texture. That's some crisp texture. Oh no, they keep falling. Are you okay, Cluster? You got this. You got this. Look at that blue one. Look at that blue chow. And green and yellow. Oh, that yellow one is so cute. That's adorable. Cluster, Cluster, I gotta see your win. Yay, good job. They won. Yay, 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 yay. We can end this off on a win. Congratulations. Yay. Now, the moment of truth. Is there still another sky? Let's see before we end this episode. Okay, there's OJ. There's nobody over there. There's Gizmo, Summer, Sleepy Circuit, Cluster, Vibe, I see Sky right here. Okay, Sky's twin is gone. And Luna's here. Yeah, no double Sky anymore. Huh, that kind of makes me sad. I kind of like the other Sky as well. That was kind of cool. Kind of cool, but, you know, that was a funny moment. That was a funny moment that I will remember forever. Oh, man. Where's Sweeney? Sweeney. There he is. Sweeney. It was all a nightmare, Sweeney. Or a perfect dream, depending on how you look at it. I don't know. Hopefully that was a good dream. But, you know. There you go, Sweeney. Canon, it was all in Sweeney's head. It was all Sweeney remembering Sky, you know? But double. Well, I guess with that, I'm going to end this episode here. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to, you can like, comment, subscribe, do whatever you want. And I will see you in the next episode of Sonic Adventure 2 Battle, the Chao Garden. Bye-bye!